Hey guys, Gokusan for the one here. Oh yeah, and welcome back to another Giveaway Friday. In this Giveaway Friday, I'll be giving away some special Pokemon, or one special Pokemon, four Aurors. But before we get into this video, Lila and Shadow, could you guys contact me so I can give you your Pokemon? That'd be great. And yeah, so anyways, let's get straight into this. Now, in third place, we have a somewhat cool Pokemon. It's a shiny legendary, but it is a shiny Ho-Oh. Now this thing is docile, it's not really competitive mostly, it's just for the shiny Ho-Oh thing. It is legit though, so that's nice. It's Japanese, I don't know if that matters or not, but this is third place. Second place, we have a shiny Registeel, same as the Ho-Oh, this thing's just for show mostly. You could use it in competitive, I don't know if you would, but this is third or second place. And in first place, we have a shiny Adamant Event, Japanese Rayquaza. Now this thing is legit, don't worry about that guys. It is Japanese, which is not that bad, but it is a Japanese event, so that's pretty cool. It's adamant, so it is competitive. I don't know about its IVs though, I can't check them in this game because I don't know where yet. But yeah, so that is first place. So anyways, the rules to enter this giveaway is to first, of course, like the video, subscribe to my channel, and tell me what is your favorite part of about this new game, Aurus? I'd be really curious to know what you guys think about this game, because I think it's amazing, honestly. I'm really enjoying recording this series I'm doing on my channel of Aurus. And yeah, so anyways, those are the rules. Hopefully somebody wins these, because last week people did win. Again, Lila and Shadow, I do need you guys to contact me so I can give away your Pokemon. But yeah, so anyways, that's going to be the end of this video. Remember the rules. If you guys forgot what they were, you don't have to scroll back. They'll be on the side of my video, on my layout. But yeah, so anyways, remember, if you guys like this video, shoot that like button with Kamehameha.